Kerry. And Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas. High drop and ball short in the middle of the field. Taken down there by Shane Rafferty. Leads his way into the half over line. Rafferty still in possession. Takes a look off and goes to the left and it goes wide. For St. Barnabas, 2-1 for Kerry. 22 minutes and seconds remaining in the first half of this Junior A knockout final. Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas, short in the middle of the field, it's broken down. St. Barnabas come away with it. That's Connor Rafferty, the number 8. Gives it to the number 10, Rory Redigan. Rory Redigan with the low ball inside to Mikey Brosnan. Good cross field ball there to the number 13, Leo Shea. Taken down there by the number 4 for Kerry Dillon and Wallace. Back out to the number 11, Brendan Savage. Now it's the number 6 for Kerry Padley. Plays it out to the far side to Tommy Callahan. Callahan is temporarily dispossessed, gets it back, gives it to Brendan Flavin. Hang out of the wing now, the number 13 for Kerry. That number 13 is Killian Hagen. For Kerry. And Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas, short in the middle of the field, it's taken down there by Shane Smith, the number 12. Lays it out to the wing to Sean Liddy. Liddy solos, gives it to Flavin, Brendan Flavin. Now the number 7 for Kerry, that number 7 is David Langan. Back to the middle of the field to Tommy Callahan. Tommy to his midfield partner, James Smith. James sends it way out to the wing. This pass back inside, that Sean Liddy. Kerry player is fouled and the referee is saying. Yes, the free in for Kerry. Over the bar, point for Kerry. For Kerry, a long ball in around the house is a dangerous one. Matt Schumacher was up, but he deflects it over the bar. Another point for Kerry to make it 2-4 for Kerry, 2 for St. Barnabas. 19 minutes and seconds remaining in the first half of this game. A And Schumacher with another kick out. Shane Smith goes up there to Patami Callahan. Smith comes away with it. Sends it high, he sends it to the left and sends it wide. And Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas, being kept busy here in the first half. Ball breaks loose. Looks like Shane Rafferty over on the far side for St. Barnabas. Straight into the hands of Jack Hannigan, the Kerry goalkeeper, plays it out to Tommy Callahan on the wing. But Tommy loses it, the player that has it is Ryan Kerry, I believe. Yes, the number 5, Ryan Kerry. That's a high drop and ball, and it's kicked there by Kevin Rafferty over the bar, and it's a point for St. Barnabas.
Watch the brakes around the house, boys!
Hannigan with the kick out for Kerry, a high drop and ball to the middle of the field, broken down in the middle. And a hand to Shane Smith, who delivers long into the forward line. That's the number 10 there. That number 10 there is Keelan Hickey. Now across to the number 12 there, Shane Smith. Pack is broken up there by St. Barnabas. Shane Rafferty makes his way down the wing, getting the close attention there is Sean Lee, the number 5 for Kerry. That's Pat Hayes, gives it to Sean Lee. Lee plays it out to the wing, that's the fullback there, Ed Miles. Long ball down the left wing. Now the number 13 for Kerry, that number 13 is Killian Langan. Number 10 is Keelan Hickey. Keelan trying to make an angle for himself. He fist passes it across the goal mount. It's now Shane Smith. Gives it back out to the full forward. Gets it on his left boot. Kicks it up and sends it high, but straight into the hands of Matt Schumacher. The St. Barnabas goalkeeper, the referee sounds his whistle. The free out will be going to St. Barnabas, taken quickly. Retrieved there by the St. Barnabas player. That's the number 4. four there, that number four there is Dylan Wallace, and now the number nine, Tommy Callahan, to Brendan Slavin. Slavin with the long ball down into the forward line. Dangerous ball in front of the goals, that's the number 13 for Kerry. He's fouled, the referee has sounded his whistle. He'll wave the coin. It's over the bar, it's a point for Kerry, and the scorer there, Killian Langan. They make it 2-5 for Kerry, 3 for St Barnabas. 13 minutes and seconds remain in the first half of this Junior A knockout final, and St Barnabas goes short with it. Dylan Wallace making his way to the sideline. We hope his injury is not of a serious nature. This is Jack Hannigan. Jack sends it to the middle. Ball breaks loose and goes to the hands of the number 7, Dylan Curtin, who mispasses it inside. Nice score there by, looks like Mikey Brosnan, the scorer. And Hannigan with the kick out for Kerry, a high dropping ball. Taken down there, but it's into the hands of the number 12 there, that's Rory Redigan. Now out in the wing, Kenny Hogan. He passes it to Dion early in close proximity. Dion gets the close attention to the carry back, that's the number 12 there for St Barnabas. Inside into Dion early, the full forward, surrounded by Kerry men. Quickly taken out to the wing. It looks like Shane Rafferty over on the far side. Mikey Brosnan mispasses it across. The attack is broken up by the Kerry men. Nice ball out to the wing in the direction of Shane Smith. Can't keep it in play. Goes over the sideline. The light ball will go to Barnabas. It's quickly taken. That's the centre half back there, Kevin Rafferty. Back to Rafferty, the number 6, he takes it up, he sends it high, it's drifting off to the left. Now Sean We need a number 5 for Kerry. Plays it out to the wing. That's James Smith on the far side, the number 8. Pack is broken up there by the number 12, Rory Redigan. Sends a long ball down the wing to Mikey Brosnan. Mikey gives it inside to the number 10. Made across there to Shane Ramsey. And he shot the ribs off to the left and wide. Out and a good one it is beyond the middle of the field. It's broken down and St. Barnabas come away with it. That's the number 4, Kieran Bennett. This passes it out to Dion Murray on the wing. Dion comes inside, gets it on his left, moves straight into the hands of the Kerry goalkeeper, Jack Hannigan. Hannigan still in possession. Kieran Bennett in close pursuit. Lays it out to the wing to James Smith. Back to the number 7 there for Kerry, and that's David Langan. Now it's Jack Hannigan again, and it's out now here for Mike Lennon. Now Tommy Callaghan, the Kerry midfielder, spots a man out on the wing. Teardrop, 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 and in. The referee sounds the ball, sounds the whistle, he is fouled with the ball, quickly taken by St. Barnabas. Kevin Rafferty there. Rory Redigan. And that's Ryan Kerry, the number 5. Hannigan with the kick out from Kerry, a high drop and ball out to the wing, broken down but into the hands of the number 12. Now it's Eddie Hovind. Eddie with a long ball down in the direction of Mikey Brosnan, who races out to keep it in play on the wing. Mikey with a nice ball back out to Ryan Kerry. Ryan with a crossbeam ball, it looked like Paddy Dunne who was going to catch it there for a minute. Straight into the hands of the Kerry goalkeeper, Jack Hannigan. That was the number 7 for Kerry, David Langan. Back to Jack Hannigan, the Kerry goalkeeper, plays it out to the wing. Sean Liddy. Liddy sends a low ball down the wing to Brendan Flavin. With a dangerous ball in around the house, broken down there by the full forward, the ball breaks. St. Barnabas come away with it. Now Connor Rafferty. Connor makes his way across the middle. This pass is a Teddy Hovind. Now the number 5, and that number 5 is Ryan Kerry. The tag is moving up here by Sean Liddy as the 10 Penguins helicopter flies overhead. That's Brendan Flavin.
Pop it over, pop it over! Punch it!
Over the bar, it's a point for St. Barnabas. It's over there, the full forward, Leo Nerdy. High drop and ball is taken down there by Brendan Flavin, the number 11. Sends the long ball into the forward line. Over the bar, a point for Kerry. Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas. Broken down by Brendan Flavin, the Kerry centre half forward into the hands of Tommy Callaghan, the Kerry midfielder. It's over the bar, it's a point for Kerry, the scorer there, the corner forward, Killian Langan. And Schumacher with the kick out for St. Barnabas goes short, it's back in the hands of the Kerry players. Crossfield ball into the hands of Brendan Flavin, and Brendan takes a look up and makes no mistake, sends it over the bar for a point. And Schumacher with the kick out. Short it's broken down there by Sean Liddy there into the hands of the Barnabas player. By St. Barnabas, the player that has it is Ryan Kerry. Half-time score, 2 goals and 8 points for Kerry, 7 points for St. Barnabas.